Hello again. I finished building the Lego bulldozer and I'm gonna show you how big it is. This is my laptop and I'm gonna place the bulldozer. It's already finished. And that's the whole thing. That's how big it is. Now, in the previous video, there wasn't this thing at the front. This is the thing at the front. It's pretty big. And there's also the thing at the back. Here, right here. I think it's used to plow. It's covering my whole laptop, the keyboard, and this is the thing at the front. Now I got my batteries and this is how this works. Okay. Whoa. That's the wrong switch. Almost fell. Now the thing is going up and down. Now it's going up. This is how it looks like behind. Sorry. Pretty impressive. Now the thing at the back. That's going down. As you can see, there's the screw there. That's the thing that's like making it move up and down. So from afar, it works like a plow. I don't wanna like overdo it. I might destroy the motor or something if I purposely like push it to the extreme. Better not. And it's at the front. No, this is simultaneous. Now that's it. Now I'm gonna let's see it move. Put it on the floor. Heavy. Okay, there it is. Now let's look at move around. Spin. The other way. Go back, adjust the front thing, see it going down, going up again, and then move to the right, adjust the back. Let's just let it go forward. And turn right. And just go forward. Going all the way. Now let it turn over there. Let's go forward. Let's turn back. Let's go right again. Oh, you're right. Oh. Go forward. Turn back. There you have it. Adjust the thing at the front again. Very impressive. Let's see if it let it stand. Oh, you can see it's going up. Then I push it forward. It can't move because the back wheel is up. As you can see, this thing in the front, you can see that the engine, there's that thing going up and down. Cool, right? And this thing here, the door, can open and close. This is the lid, can go up and down. I think I better put it down. Wait. That's it. One more time. Spin around and around. It's pretty cool. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna try and make it do stunts and go over terrain and the kind of thing. Maybe I'll put it on sand. Okay, that is a bulldozer.